What up, guys? It's your senpai, and we're back. And what I tell you, we're back with the dragon. Attack. Attack. Let's go. Okay, bet. And we did it. Okay, now that we got the sun mirror, you know what to do. Alright guys, time to do what we have to do now. Let's zoom. Dark ruins. Okay, so we have the person, well, one person now. What, you think you can penetrate the dark aura? I've already told you that's quite impossible without the magic mirror. Eh, whatever. We have it now, it's time for us to use it. I'm still one. And we got sandbox still. Oh, okay, I see what we have to do. I was confused for a bit, but I understand now. Yes. Ah, okay. I was like, bro, what y'all want me to do? I trying to fix. Now, show me light. Yes, light. It's time for me to go inside now.
The dark aura. It's disappeared. So you managed to get the royal Argonian
mirror. Yes, we did.
I don't know how you.
But now we can finally get inside and fight Dhoulmagus. Well done.
Right.
don't worry, we got this. While you go fetch your men, we can defeat them, I guess, in one swoop. We can finish off that despicable Dhoulmagus. We've been traveling a long while now. Looking back at all the hard times, I feel strangely nostalgic.
But this is no time for reminiscing, you dawdler.
This is our chance. Apparently Dhoulmagus is a bit under the weather at the moment.
We must give him a good thrashing and lift this diabolical curse. We'll be waiting here. I'm sure you won't have any trouble.
Wait, Throd. Okay, so the treasure chest is still. Yep, they still. I'm empty. And now it's time for us to get inside. Okay, yeah. Let's get into this. Dhoulmagus will come for you. What the heck are you? Oh, the aura of darkness is no more. The legacy of so many has destroyed. This shrine was built in anticipation of the revival of the beloved leader, Wrath. Please tell me you can fight. Okay, Dhoulmagus is gonna be that middle of the thing boss, and then we can fight this dude. Please tell me that's it, because I honestly feel like Dhoulmagus ain't gonna be the last person we can fight. Hopefully he isn't, because I wanna see this to the end. The Aura of Darkness was his protection from the evil heretics. The infidels have broken through the dark aura. They must be preparing to attack us. Alright, dying, okay. Alright, Yangus knows the treasure. How much treasure we got now? Oh, 5? Dang. Thank you. Honestly, I hope we don't find them, I guess, now, because I'm trying to, like, search this place and get all the stuff. Alright, treasure chest right across. Okay, I honestly thought there was like hole on the wall or something like that. I say hole on the wall, I mean hole on the... Dang, look at me already going for things like to get across, man. I think in... I probably can grind out this game by myself and not like just on my own time and see how much things I could get. So we can't go in the water, okay. All your protection wears off, okay. So fizzle. Prevents. Oh yeah, yeah. And we got Txng too, okay. Yeah, since this is quote unquote the last dungeon, I feel like we can use up everything we have right now. If we find a liquid metal slime, I can be happy too, bro. Cause when we find a liquid metal slime, it probably have a lot of XP, more XP than regular metal slime. What the heck is this treasure chest? Aurea. Map. Let's go! Thank you. But yeah, Dhoulmagus is probably just a joke. Well, not a joke, but he's probably like the throw off main villain. Whereas the real main villain is the one this blue flame is talking about. Spirit thing. Yeah, we went through, okay, yeah. Thorns. Alright, thorns. Very. Okay. Yo, you wanna fight? Come this way, you wanna fight? Let's go. I'm ready to fight you. Oh, I felt it. For the first time in what seems like an eternity, I felt the power of Raha Thorn near me. But my lack of physical form prevents me from seeing the Lord of Darkness. Could it really have been him? Could he have returned to us? Alright, so what I'm seeing is we're gonna fight that Raha Thorn guy after we, defeat Dhoulmagus. That's all I can see. Basement level 1. You know, we can fight. Okay, we just gonna fight. We gonna fight now. Nah, we ain't gonna use no more of the protection thing, holy protection, and holy water thing. Right, I am just really just I am just following my instincts right now. I'm not really even thinking. I ain't even looking around like that. Right, now let's fight some enemies. So I want to see how these enemies look like. And okay, I see. So we can go around, come back this way, and okay. So you get the chest and all that stuff. Then we get used to the lever again, then go through there. Yeah, you know, we can use your last XP grinders right now. Yeah, my face for real. Thank you. And guys, we still haven't lost a battle yet. We just gotta keep that in mind. We haven't lost a battle yet. Not crazy, but hey, you know what your boy thinks. You know what your boy thinks. I don't lose, man. I don't lose. That's all I can say. But what I love that there, like, if I see a liquid metal slime, I'm gonna be happy. Alright, now let's open one of these. Oh, bats. Okay, y'all know what we can do. Let me exit out now. Then we can, like, you know. Are you back? I spend a black record here. Probably there already. Let's go. Alright, time to get back in this place again. Blood mummies? That's crazy. I ain't dead yet? That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Yeah, Angelo, I know you can't do nothing right now, but Jessica can. Let's go. You're trying to accumulate them levels, that's all I'm saying. Yeah, bring that up. So. Phantom Swords, man. Fallen Priest, okay. Again, we're not. I think again, like they did it again. Okay, this is gonna get annoying real fast. Oh geez, Jessica might die. We got Txng though, we got Txng. We got Txng just in case. Txng can come in handy just in case. Okay, yep, Txng. Txng. Yeah. Bone barons. Yeah, as I can see, I am trying to entertain myself. Bro, Yangus is getting a brunt of this, bro. So he could take it though, that's the thing, he could take it. Dhoulmagus, we'll soon get into you, man. We soon get in there. And the fact is, I ain't gonna even use the weapon I'm making right now in the pot. Dang it, Angelo. I guess I was say 140 guys can be like, huh? Dang, I'll take not that much damage. Okay. Goodbye too, thank you. Oh, y'all like your consistency. Bruh, Angela, why do you keep on getting cursed, man? And no level up yet? Dying, man. Boom. That's a boom. Okay, finally, okay. I'm about to say, like, I ain't know if it can work or no, not to some of that. And no one ain't leveled up yet. That's crazy. Mimic, whatever. Hey bro, you really think you that dude? Let's go, finally, I level up. Just gonna let Yang just keep on getting his humanity up like that. Yang leader. Medieval. Yeah, I wanna level up too though. The mineral beings of flesh and blood. Behold the magnificent image of Lord Trap door and lock in the. Yeah, okay. Well, I believe that's the one we're gonna fight now after we get this curse lifted off of Drod and bear troll. All right. Hopefully Jessica could like get this wood enamored. Bro look like he's fun mess with that one for real. That's what I thought. Go to sleep. Yeah, natural. Yeah, 197. I take those. Funny number. The dying, he got me though. He got me on that one though. Well, dang. If only I still have those cursed things now. That's crazy. Basement level 3. Ooh, inside lies the holy altar of darkness, the dice filled by another great lord. Only those who have struck the wings of Imperia, the eightfold word depicted on the wall, are permitted to approach the lord of darkness. But we spirits have lost all physical substance. I cannot hope to move the demon statues. Oh, what a cruel fate. If that's the case, then I'm gonna... I'm so confused on what to do, but yeah. Okay, I think I got an idea on what to do. So they say a bird. As you can see, guys, I'm just waiting here, with my arms crossed. Right there. And we go further down. Thank you. Emma, do you can't drink this? Okay, bad. Well, guys, I think this is it for us. This is where we fight Dhoulmagus, I think. Yeah, this is where we fight Dhoulmagus, okay. Let me see if there's gonna be a cutscene. Alright guys, it's time! It's time for us to face Dhoulmagus. Ah, there you are, you. All right, let's get this on.
Here he is. You ain't gonna slip away this time. Come up. Dhoulmagus, there's nowhere for you to run now. We've got you cold.
Yeah, unlike the rest of the people you try to beat up, we actually have a chance to beat you up.
I made a promise to my brother. You'll pay for what you did.
Okay, if that's the case, then I can end it here, end the recording here, then we can start over again, and then like all that stuff, you know what I mean. Anyways guys, it's been your boy Senpai, and I'm out. Peace.